station on Space to Ground. Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. Astronaut Nick Hague and cosmonaut Alexei Avchinin are resting at home with their families following an abort during the ascent of their Soyuz spacecraft. Following an anomaly with the Soyuz spacecraft shortly after liftoff, Hague and Avchinin returned to Earth in a ballistic descent and landed south of Jizkazgan, Kazakhstan. Search and rescue teams recovered the crew, who were then flown to Baikonur and greeted by their families. Both Hague and Avchinin are in good condition and have since returned to their homes. Meanwhile, scientific research continues on board the station with Expedition 57 crew members Alexander Gerst, Sergei Prokopyev, and Serena Anand-Chancellor. We're getting closer to the first launches of astronauts on spacecraft from Boeing and SpaceX, which means astronauts are getting hands-on with the hardware. NASA's Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley will fly the first crewed missions on SpaceX's Crew Dragon, and were recently at their facilities in Hawthorne, California, getting suited up to simulate pre-launch and launch activities. Be sure to follow both Bob and Doug on social media, and as always, head over to nasa.gov/commercialcrew for all the latest updates. This week's question comes from Zachary, who wants to know how astronauts adjust to Earth after 6 months in microgravity. Once back on Earth, astronauts do take part in reconditioning, including daily workouts and exercises, to readjust to gravity. However, thanks to daily exercise while in space, astronauts return to Earth as strong as when they left, and sometimes even stronger. This strict workout schedule keeps their bones and muscles active and ready for regular use upon return to Earth's gravity. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag Space to Ground. We'll see you next week.